Alrighty, hi guys. Although I have already been trying to organize and clean up my closet, I just kind of wanted to give you guys a rundown of how I'm organizing my closet and the things that I do to keep my clothes, you know, nice, neat, and organized. A few videos back when I did my shoe haul, somebody had left a comment on there about how my closet looked like I was a hoarder. And honestly, I'm not a hoarder at all. I'm very organized and very meticulously structured on how I keep everything. It's just that I have so much stuff in one small area that it looked very, very sloppy at the time. And yes, I agreed, it did look very sloppy. I had some things just kind of thrown here and there, but that was just to keep it out of my way while I was doing that video. But anyway, nonetheless, I have been really, really trying to get my closet organized and cleaned up and straightened up for the summer months. Anyway, so I wanted to go ahead and just kind of give you guys a quick little sneak peek at my closet in the process of organizing and getting things cleared up. So let's take a look and see what I've done so far. Okay, my closet actually isn't very big, and why doesn't this thing ever want to like focus? Okay, so it's not like focusing. And I don't understand why, but nonetheless. So let's try to figure out how these things focus, how these big cameras focus in. Okay, so I think I figured that out. All right, so bear with me, guys. Okay, yes, I do have a very, it does seem like a very large closet, but it's actually also kind of tiny and small, I guess, if that makes any sense. But anyway, this is my side of the closet. This whole side of this is my closet. The part that I've already started working on are my dresses, and that whole section right there, my dresses. And I have a multiple choices of hangers that I've been using, only because I haven't like found the right hangers yet, but these ones work for my longer dresses because they have the little hooks and loops there that keep my dresses from falling off. And I'm sorry that this isn't focusing. I'm using a new camera to do my videos, and I'm trying to figure out how this focuses and stuff. So anyway, so I have all of my like long dresses here. As you can see, they're the long ones. Those go to the floor. And then here's all my longer dresses, my shorter dresses, and then a lot of like some of my smaller winter dresses are in here too, longer sleeve dresses. But that's only because I only have that side of my closet to work with when I'm want to hang my clothes, my long dresses or skirts. Okay, then at the top, ignore this because I haven't done anything with that yet. So that's part of the organization and revamping area up at the top there. But in the back, I have some other skirts that I haven't been able to wear in a while. As you can see, they're just kind of like right back there. And then I have some nicer, dressier blouses back there that I just don't wear often. I have these shorter cardigans that I have right here. And then I have my sleeveless shirts right in this section. And that's not like a sleeveless shirt. That's a regular shirt. I don't know why that's hanging there, but it is. I'll have to move it shortly. But anyway, and then it goes into my colored shirts. Grays, blues, blacks, greens, ivories, reds, whites, pinks, etc., etc. Then I have all of my striped shirts back here. And then just regular like t-shirts that I wear back there. Like my Atlanta Falcons, Alabama shirts, t-shirts, you name it, just little sports shirts that I would wear. And then down here at the bottom, I have all of my skirts that's kind of start way back there in the back. I have my skirts that I like to wear. Those are all my skirts. And then I have my long-sleeved cardigans and stuff down here on the bottom. And then it goes back there to more of my longer-sleeved shirts that I would wear mainly in the winter time. So I have mainly all of my winter stuff down here, except for with the exception of my summer skirts and stuff that I wear. And then all of my summer attire is up here in this top row. Then up there, I have in the first tote, I have winter PJs. That way that they're folded up real nice inside there, and they're not stacked up on shelves since I lack the room for stacking up shelves. So those for now are just my winter PJs. And then in the center tote, I have purses and totes that I'm not using right now. So those ones are stored up. Okay, so in the third tote up there is where I keep all of my scarves. It gets really, really hot here in the summertime, so I won't be wearing any scarves in the summertime. So I just kind of nicely pack them all away in the tote up there. Okay, now down here in the back corner, you can see I have stored my winter and fall shoes. And then in the winter time, I will turn that around, and on the other side, it says spring and summer shoes. And what I'll do is I will put my spring and summer shoes inside that tote, which I'll probably need a second tote for that one, for the spring and summer shoes. But anyway, so I have that kind of nicely tucked away underneath there. Now, this is what the other part that I'm going to try to work on is this mess. I usually have those, you know, tucked underneath all of my clothes underneath there, but now that I'm reorganizing and trying to get everything cleaned up and straightened up, I have those shoes piled there for now, because I actually had to stick that big tote back there. So those are piled there for now, and I will be getting working on that here shortly. And then as soon as I am finished with all that, I'm hoping for it to look like that. That is the plan. I'm hoping to get a bunch of these little stackers so I can stack all of my shoes in there. So anyway, so there you go. There you have it. There is my closet. And like I said, all those shoes have to get organized and put in nice little crates and nice little bins, so everything is nice, neat, and tidy. But other than that, so I have that project to work on, and I have that project to work on, this up here, and then all those jeans to work on. So more than likely what I'm going to do is I'm going to end up packing my jeans away in a tote and just leaving out the jean capris and then putting all the jeans away in a tote. But that is my goal there. Then on these shelves here, I have my workout shorts and shorts that I wear like in the house. These are my like workout pants. Here is just some t-shirts and stuff that I'll throw on, which is my t-shirts for like bed, t-shirts for just romping around in the house. And then right there, I have three boxes of shoes that I have in boxes. So that's where those are at. And then down here in this tote, I have, I keep my tanks, which are not in any fashionable order there, which probably need to be straightened up. I tried folding them and trying to keep them nice and neat, but I have to keep sorting through them to look through what I want, and so it doesn't stay nice. But anyway, those are where I keep my tanks. And then down here in this tote is where I kept some more of my scarves and stuff that I just couldn't fit in there right away. And then I have a purse in here, and that is that. So that is my closet, and that is what I'm in the process of doing and organizing. And stay tuned, and I will keep you guys up to date on how I organize my shoes and the rest of my clothes. All right, thanks, bye. Actually, I did actually want to add, if you guys have any suggestions, because I've actually been trying to find those shoe things, and I haven't had much luck. So if you guys have any ideas on how I can store my shoes, or how I can organize my shoes a little bit better and utilize the space that I have underneath my closet here, if you guys have any suggestions or anything like that, please let me know in the comments below, because I could really, really use some help trying to decide what I want to do and how I want to organize those shoes. But anyway, other than that, that's it, guys. Like I said, I hope that you guys give me some suggestions, because I'd really like to have some help here trying to figure out what to do with these shoes. And I think that's it for now, and I hope to see you guys soon. Take care. Bye.